This was my first 3D printer. It's a CR10S. I bought it about 7 years ago for about $600. It really changed my life trajectory. It sent me down this path of making stuff, and it was the first machine in my workshop, which is now turned into CNC mills, laser engravers, other 3D printers, fiber laser cutters, CNC routers, CO2 lasers, CNC mills. So I really owe it all to this guy, but you know what? I'm ready to print faster and retire this machine, so thank you for your service.